The airport now, there's our plane. We have about 20 minutes to leave. So I'm just sitting here having our Starbucks for Andy. That's Andy. Sitting here at MCO. Not too bad today. We're able to get in and out.
Hurts of being hurts gold. I don't have to go through the line and wait.
I just find my name. I'm on stall 119.
We're at our car, but Katie wants this one.
We are on our way to explore Baltimore. You excited, Katie?
I'm very excited.
The weather's not too bad. So we are at Graffiti Wave. One of the first things I wanted to check out on my list.
Actually, the second thing.
Graffiti Alley. After Red Emma's bookstore, which is where a lot of the So this is Red Emma's. A little bit of a coffee shop, bookstore feel. Let's take a look around. This is what makes Candy happy. All these books. Very interesting
technology. We can, we let the story begin. We're going out on our first date. You and me are thrifty, so go all you can eat. Fill up your bag and I fill up the plate. We talk for hours and hours about the sweet and the sour and how your family's doing okay. And leaving, getting a taxi, kissing the backseat. Tell the driver, make the radio play. And I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and body on me. I'm coming now, follow my lead. I'm coming now, follow my lead.